definitely say that we've never been so excited for any tour. We've never really done a tour like this before. And I know I said it a million times. Can't wait to see you out there. We love being on the road, and this tour is going to be the best one we've ever been on.
I don't know, whatever.
This is our biggest tour yet. Anybody who has seen Maroon 5 show, even those people are going to be so blown away by what we're doing now, because we really feel this calling to put on the best show we've ever put on. And that is so exciting to us, and I know it's going to be really exciting to our fans too. We feel like we've had this resurgence, this kind of second life, where we are pushing ourselves that much harder now to make the best concert experience you could possibly have. It's certainly going to be something that we want the whole world to see.
This is our biggest tour yet. We're so excited about the new things we're bringing with us. You think you've seen Maroon 5, but you've never seen us like this. Make sure you come and see us. Now I'm at a payphone.
Hey, what's up? This is James from Maroon 5, and we've had such a great time touring the world, but we're ready to come back to the US. Tickets go on sale tomorrow. Get excited. We're going to be playing songs from our new record, Overexposed, as well as all of your previous favorites. Tickets are on sale tomorrow. Did I say that already? Yes, I'm going to say it again. Tickets are on sale tomorrow. Come see us.
This is our biggest tour yet. Lasers, confetti cannons, I think that's it. 3D, maybe possibly a hologram. I don't think a hologram. I think that's been done. Things like that. Please come see us.